What's up, YouTube? You are now tuned into the Star Life. I haven't really seen anyone do a brand spotlight for the North Face, but it's definitely a good investment, and anything you buy from there is gonna be high quality, so I would definitely recommend this brand to anyone. I'm sure most of you guys already know about this brand, but definitely an amazing high quality brand for a long time. Before getting the actual product, I would like to say if you guys could please take a second to hit that like button below, it really does help me out. If you guys support the channel and you like what I'm doing and you wanna help spread the channel and help the channel grow, the best way to do that is by hitting that like button and at the end of the video commenting your opinions about the brand or the actual garments I show off in the video, letting me know what you like or did not like. Definitely do that. And also for shopping on Karmaloop or Plunder.com, make sure my rep code, NERD2020, that's NERD 2020. That code will get you 10 to 20% off your entire order, and it also works on mooselimited.com and domobeads.com. Now getting into the actual garments, I got two things from them. I got a black on black neoprene hoodie, and it's really, really comfortable. And I also got a windbreaker over there, just a really simple all black windbreaker. As for this hoodie, like I said, it is all neoprene. It's really, really nice. The quality is on point. One thing I'm sure my friend Blake would like, because he does not like a strong elastic waist, but this isn't really like an elastic waist, it just hangs down. And it's definitely a really, really nice piece. It helps keep you warm. I love the fact that it's just got the simple black screen print on the front. It just says the North Face, and the quality of the screen print is obviously on point because it's the North Face and it's such a big company. I'm not sure if it's too small, but it also has the North Face badge right here on the back of the hoodie. Two other cool little details about this hoodie is that the hood is like a extra sewn piece. It has like the center sewn in. And then also on the drawstrings, the buttons around it say the North Face. So I kind of like little touches like that when brands do that and take the time to implement little designs like that. Definitely a comfortable hoodie, and I actually got it. It wasn't on sale. I got it for about 55 bucks, and that's pretty standard for most hoodies. So definitely, if you need a hoodie and you need a nice, good quality hoodie, I would definitely recommend going check out like Sports Authority or anything like that. Definitely reasonably priced for a nice quality hoodie. Now getting into the details of this jacket, I'm gonna try to show off some of the details like close up as I'm talking. But basically, you have the North Face sewn in right there on the left breast. And then on the back, just like you have on the hoodie, you have the North Face logo right here on the right shoulder blade. In terms of fitting, you have it going all the way up and it covers your neck. It definitely fits really, really nice and really, really good. You have a Velcro around your wrist, so that way you can tighten it to fit you better. You have Velcro going down right here, covering up the zipper portion, and then you have a button at the bottom. And so that way you can cover up your zipper, and then you can zip it down. One nice little touch that I like about this is that you can actually access the pocket from the top portion of the inside of the jacket. And that pocket is actually going to be this pocket on the outside, and it goes to the exact same area. If you look right here, you have like the mesh pocket, and you can go down in here. And like most windbreakers, it has the drawstrings right here on the bottom and the drawstring up here on top, so that way you can tighten the bottom or top. That way you don't get any extra wind going in or anything like that. And another cool little feature is that you have this zipper in the armpit to get some space, like breathing in there if you're getting a little too hot or anything like that. And that's a really cool feature. This is why I always tell people, man, North Faces are actually like high quality product. They always have little things like the double pockets right there or the armpit zipper to make it a more functional windbreaker. It's not just like a brand name. I mean, it is, it's a really, really big brand name, but it's not just a brand name. They definitely put quality and time into all of their products. Being from Washington though, you see these all the time, and anytime you get a North Face, they last forever. The quality of these things are on point. So that's basically it for the detailed portion of this video. I'm gonna get into the lookbook portion of this video so you can see how they fit on me. Please remember to leave your comments and your thoughts in the comment section below. And as always, keep living the Star Life.